Hi, everybody. Today we are going to play a fantastic game called... What the fuck is this called?
Circus Maximus, the game that made Julius Caesar want to kill himself after he's been dead for how many years?
Yeah, that's why he died, is because they made Circus Maximus and everybody stabbed him.
Pretty much.
A2 Brute. That's the thing, right? That's what they...
I think so.
Okay.
Anyways.
This is Circus Maximus Chariot Wars on the original Xbox. It also came out on PS2.
Yes, we have no idea about anything on this game. We looked up on Wikipedia. That was like two lines.
All right, so if you Google this and look on Wikipedia, which I know, blah, 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 not a great source for information, but whatever. It's literally three whole lines of information. And it describes it. It says, at the last sentence of the whole description is, Circus Maximus is regarded as a colossal commercial failure. Boom, mic drop. That's why we're playing this game, because we are going to make chariot racing great again.
We are.
Yes. We're determined to make it great again.
I'm going to smash you into the... Whoa. I'm sorry.
Well, you have to build a wall first to smash me into it.
True.
So we got race axes and build a wall, and then you're going to smash me into it with the chariot.
Right. The game was... The game was developed by Kodiak Interactive.
Yeah, what did they do? They did stuff.
They did the Disney movie about monsters that I'm not going to say for possible copyright reasons.
What? It's just called Monsters, Inc.
And we're flagged. Yep. Stratosphere Conquest of the Skies for the Windows PC.
Yeah, no one's heard of that.
And
the two games, of the best games ever.
The games that weren't good enough to be marketed by the WWE, yep. WCW, Backstage Assault, And Mayhem for the N64 and PlayStation.
What's great about Kodiak Interactive is their categories in Wikipedia is the first one, defunct video game companies.
The company was founded in 97 and closed in 2004.
So they weren't open for very long. That's kind of sad. 7 years.
Yeah.
And it was published on the Xbox by Encore.
And on the PS2 by THQ.
Yeah.
Who is now THQ. Also defunct.
Nordic is there. THQ Nordic, and they just bought some stuff the other day. Let's talk about that.
No, we don't talk about them. Encore Incorporated, they have published many, many titles, including Jeopardy and Wheel of Fortune for the Mac and PC.
I think what really surprised me here is Torchlight.
Yeah.
They published Torchlight, and that's a fantastic game.
Yeah, and it was...
Don't know how they managed that.
I don't know. That's probably like the last of their investment. That's the last of their investment.
Yeah. Panda Security Software?
Yeah. They actually...
What?
Yeah.
Protect your computer.
It's like Bonsai Buddy, you know? Everyone, if you have a Windows PC, go download Bonsai Buddy. It's a good time.
And download Panda Security.
And Panda Security. And then they are also known for publishing Rayman 2 and Rayman 3.
Okay, that's nothing to laugh at. That's actually pretty good.
No, some of the greatest games of all time. However, they did also publish a wide variety of the games that you find on your computer when you first buy it.
Yes.
That you delete immediately because they make your computer run like ass.
The Wild Tangent games.
Wild Tangent.
All one word.
All one word. All one word.
Not wild two separate words. Tangent. One word. Oh, they did the Mifflin Harcourt's. What the fuck is that word?
Bonerbund.
Yeah.
Bonerbind.
Bonerbunds?
Bonerbind 2016.
Broderbund.
Broderbund.
Okay.
And the learning company, which distributes primarily through the Broderbund website owned by Encore.
Okay. Series include Adventure Workshop, Carmen Sandiego. All right, Carmen Sandiego. Oregon Trail.
Okay, Oregon Trail.
Print Shop, Printmaster, and Reader Rabbit. So they do some cool stuff.
And
there.
Let's not forget Disney Fun and Skills.
Yes. Do you want to play this game?
Fuck yeah, let's do it.
Because it's not good.
No, we are going into it with the best possible intentions.
Yeah, we're going to have some fun with this.
Yeah,
it does not have good Metacritic scores. I know that's not what everybody likes to judge a game on.
Hey, GamePro. GamePro gave it 100, okay?
GamePro was paid off.
Probably.
Was paid to give it 100.
By the last of the assets from Encore Entertainment.
Yeah, G4 TV, which ripped G4, gave it a 60. Same with Game Informer. Game Informer is still a big site. G4, sadly, is not. Electronic Gaming Monthly said, no thanks, we're going to give you a 30. And the tagline is, trust me, the controls are sheer, unadulterated nonsense. So going into this game, I think we have a good idea that the controls are absolute garbage.
I am so excited to throw off my orientation. Let's do it.
Now that we've spent 5 minutes bitching about this game.
Now, we've never even played.
Yeah, let's actually play this game and give it a fair chance.
Yes.
So, here's the cool thing, is you can be a driver and warrior each, right? Or you... Yeah, see, we can switch it. So, we're on one team. One is the driver, one is the warrior. We are going to beat the crap out of each other, so we're going to do that.
Oh, I don't want to be... Look at my African-American over there! I'm sorry. Oh, this is going to really, be...
You're
this
yelling.
This is going
to
be...
Full. I am so sorry to everybody's ears.
Well, this is going to be full of Trump slander. It's going to be great.
No. can I... Is that just you choosing stuff? That's you.
No. This is already unadulterated nonsense.
No, I want to team... Oh, team two. Sure, why not? All right.
Sure, fuck
I don't know what we just did, but we did things.
Circus Nero seems to be the same.
X laps.
That'd be 10. 5.
Oh, we're doing the Roman numeral thing. Okay.
Have you not watched Star Wars?
No. Never. I'm not a huge Star Wars fan or anything. I am. Spoiler.
Me too.
Also, Rogue One looks awesome.
Yes.
We're going to end up talking about Rogue One more than this goddamn game.
I didn't even look at the controls, so... Oh, it's A to go.
All right, I'm going. Oh. I'm going, dude. Oh!
Oh, sweet Jesus.
Yeah! Oh, I'm doing it! I'm doing it, bro! We're off to such a great start! Oh, do you tap A or do you hold it? I'm tapping like a moron. All right. Whoa, that's a thing. Oh! Come at me, bro. Come at me. I'm screen looking. I don't even give a shit. Come at me, bro.
Jesus.
We're not even going to get through a whole lap.
Fucking Christ.
Oh, this is the worst. I don't even know what I'm doing. Oh, I gotcha. Oh, you got me.
Ah, son of a bitch.
You can't even stay alive for 5 seconds after you get me. Oh. Oh.
You piece of shit.
Oh, I got you, dude. What now, bro? Oh, my chariot. I am the best chariot racer ever. Yeah.
The fuck?
Look at my boobs. Oh, I found out how to slide. Whoa! Oh, I tipped the fucking thing! That's great! If you alright, so if you hold in left trigger, dude, it's a slide move. Alright? So if you slide too much, you tip it and die. And it's kinda here, watch. I'm gonna try and tip it. No, I was going. My pace was not fast enough. Alright, so I don't know what the hell those things are. I think they're health. I'm trying to... Wrong way. Wrong way, bro.
There is just a clusterfuck of animals and African people.
This is great. This is the greatest... Why am I trying to hit my own person? That's real dumb.
I win.
Hey, you win.
Fucking A, I
You're
won.
The best chariot racer in the whole world.
Goddamn right I am. I gave Caligula a run for his money.
Alright, so that was a bet. Let's try this again. Una! I give you some una.
That's in your that's
face.
That's moderately racist.
Is it?
I don't know, maybe.
Is that a thing?
I have no idea.
I hit a thing. I did a thing. Oh, suck it, bitch.
Fuck. Jesus Christ. This is...
Welcome back, AJ. Welcome back to the show, bitch. Here. Oh, look. Boom. I tipped it and died. So if you... Yeah, if you hold right trigger, you're going to smash in the wall like a moron. I hope you do. I hope you... Crash. Just crash. Do it. Do it. Suck it.
I'm actually amazed how quickly those are...
I ate shit.
I'm amazed and rather impressed on how quickly the Romans were able to rebuild the fucking chariots.
Yeah, really,
and,
dude.
And,
it's like
and
magic.
And rebirth and raise the African people. Oh, son of a
bitch. Oh, I got you. I got you under the wall. All right, so in this game... the different buttons do, like, everything, alright? So, like, I think the triggers are slide, okay? I think that's what... Oh, I almost tipped it again. There's slide. We're playing on the 360. So, I'm hitting right bumper. I'm on the bottom. I'm swiping. I don't know what the hell that move is. She's just jumping around, waving that thing in the air. The kukri. Alright, B is, like, a bash from behind. And I think it also... Oh, that's a dude? Or is that a girl?
Sounds like my Saturday night, a bash from behind.
Yeah, I'm trying to, yeah.
Men. I mean, ladies. I mean, you know.
Attack helicopters?
Attack helicopters and genders of all kinds.
Okay. You have to choose because your player won. But yeah, so B was like a bash button. I don't even know what Y did. If you hold an A, that's the accelerate button.
Okay.
I don't really know what right bumper was doing. All right, so you choose and then I get to choose.
Dude, yes. So,
oh my god, it's like the Rancor.
Gargantus.
Dude. It's the Rancor Keeper from Star Wars.
Yeah.
All right, you have to choose mine too, because I suck at this game. Yeah.
Oh no, you figured it out.
Oh my bad, dude. I was hitting the wrong buttons. Sorry about that. What? Okay.
Well, we're just gonna go ahead and go.
Yeah,
with it.
Let's do that. That looks cool. All right. So Cyprus. You want to do Cyprus? It's a beach. You want to do? Ooh.
This looks like it has some variety.
There's a. All right, there's a good amount.
Circus Maximus.
Yeah, maximize my circus. What was that last one? Go the other way. God damn it. I'm gonna get fussy.
You're gonna give
me. Oh, Germania. I want to do that. Oh, it's locked.
You're gonna give me a seizure.
Bitch. I wanted to do that. All right, so all the ones I want to do are locked. You want to do Cyprus?
Sure.
All right. Do you want to do 5 laps? Because 3 laps is pretty short.
Sure, why not? All
right, let's beat the crap out of each other for 5 laps of this game.
Sweet.
I don't know why we're doing this.
Yeah, me neither.
It's not that bad. All right, it's pretty bad.
Yeah, it's...
Now, we're just playing the multiplayer. I can't imagine how the campaign is.
I prefer if I didn't have to think about that.
Because it has, like, arcade modes and stuff like... Ha ha! Ha ha! I'm getting ya! Oh!
Eat shit, fucker.
Oh, I ate so much shit there. You're a donkey, dude.
But anyways, going back to me for a minute, I apologize about my hiatus if anyone missed me.
I missed you.
Cares. You missed me, I missed
you. Oh, I watch ya! I watch ya! Oh, eat shit, bitch!
Anyway,
sorry. <You're fine. laughs> I'm really excited about that. That made me pretty happy.
Oh, man.
Well, what was that all about? Did I just lose a wheel?
Maybe.
Oh, I dumped my wheels like a dumbass! If you hit the left trigger, you dump your wheels! Hit the left trigger!
I am.
It does a great thing. Oh, I died.
Anyway,
I think it's a special attack.
Work and life have been crazy busy. That's why I haven't been able to be available. I apologize. But I'm back. And
at least for tonight?
At least for tonight.
Yeah, hopefully again soon.
Oh yeah. Well, I bought my first vehicle.
Yay, AJ!
I'm excited about that.
AJ has started adulting.
I really have.
He probably hates it like everybody else does.
Yeah, pretty
much. I ate shit on my own there. Because I'm terrible.
But anyway, so hopefully I'll be able to be around a little bit more. You know, I miss being here.
Yeah, I miss you.
I have a good time doing it. So
I like you. I miss you.
I miss and like you too.
This game seems kind of incomplete.
With
like the textures and the world, it just looks like.
It almost looks like.
It looks like a demo.
It looks like if
like a tech demo.
Far Cry Primal and
okay.
Oh fuck me.
no thanks.
If Far Cry Primal, Borderlands, and the faint imaginings of a love child of a chariot racing game, I don't fucking.
Where are we going with this?
I have no idea.
Okay.
Had a baby.
I mean, I like the idea.
Oh my god! Fuck.
Did you eat shit too?
I did. I didn't duck what when
the
I
fuck, should've. Dude? Look at my chariot. My dude got knocked off by the damn tree.
I
got beheaded. That was awesome. That was the best thing that happened in this damn game. Dude, this is only the first lap.
This is so bad.
Oh, no. Bye-bye.
Fucking hell.
Bye-bye. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Hey, so when you come to the fork in the road, AJ...
Always go left.
Yeah, pick a side, because I didn't go anywhere.
Just
I
like left... Left cascaded.
You can go right. I went
cookie
right.
Cookie with caramel.
Huh?
But you said pick a side.
I zoned out for a second. I'm sorry. Hey, bro, you're on fire. And not in a good way. Hey, hit right trigger. You're going to die. Oh, I'm not paying attention. I died. I'm watching your screen.
I'm like on steps.
All right. So watch my screen real quick.
Oh, my God.
Watch what happens. Watch what
physics,
happens. Watch.
Yeah.
Oh, it didn't do it. Ah, I'm supposed to dump my wheels. Damn it. I dumped my wheels last time. I hit the right trigger, my wheels dumped off. I don't know why that happened. But it was pretty great.
The physics in this game are just...
Oh, they're wonky. And then they want like you to run up steps, and then it gets you all off balance, and then you crash and die, and that's not fun.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm coming for you.
No, you're not.
That's what she said. So, I mean, this is a long race. Like, a long lap.
You happy? You proud of yourself that you picked 5 laps?
No, I'm really not. Why are you still on fire?
Because that's my boost.
Get the hell out of here.
You fucker.
I got you. You didn't even hurt me. Bro, I'm invincible. I'm the best at this game ever.
Again,
out of like the 5 people that played this game, and that's why Kodiak went under. I already forgot their name because they already don't matter. I'm sorry to all the people that work there. I really do apologize. That sucks.
It's been defunct since 2004. I don't imagine anyone really wants to.
That probably doesn't hurt their feelings.
They don't want to admit they work there.
Yeah.
We don't talk about that time. I was an early game developer. I did a lot of LSD.
Yeah, I think they did make this game. I mean, it sounds kind of like a cool idea, right? Like chariot racing, that was kind of a cool thing back in Rome.
Okay.
No, you can keep going. I'm just listening. Oh, that was beautiful. I love it.
That's
true. I can't wait until we get copyrighted, like copyright ID.
Hey,
that's gonna be great.
That was an original instrument.
Playing. Your mouth?
My mouth is quite
they're gonna
the
copyright
instrument.
Your mouth.
They better.
They're gonna own your mouth and your soul.
How do you think the Rocky Horror
that's
Picture
what YouTube
Show
does.
Feels?
Yes.
Ah, you.
Hey, I fell off and died.
Me too.
We're great at this game. Why did I choose 5 laps?
Why
did I do that to us? I'm so sorry.
Fucking hell.
I died again. That's so lame sauce, all right, dude.
Here we go. Bam!
Oh, do wait, it. Do it.
Fire,
do
it. Fire, on fire. Oh,
and
my
you're
God.
Dead. And you're dead.
I'm
that's
fire.
So dumb. How do you duck?
Oh, you
what
hold,
button's duck?
You have to hold down.
Wait, are you serious? That's the dumbest design thing ever.
Here we go.
Of all the buttons they have, you just hold down.
Yeah.
That's really lame sauce. All right. I'm holding down.
Still,
dude.
Hey, you
guess
know
what? You can't fix stupid.
You know what? It's still a better physics engine than anything that Bethesda's put out.
Oh, how did I know that was gonna come up? You're just sour because of the game review thing, right?
What game review thing?
You didn't hear about that?
What?
All right. So, you dick.
Eat
that
shit.
That was a good one. That was a really good one. That's our tagline: is eat shit. Hey, AJ,
hey,
eat shit. I ate shit too.
Hey. In the words of the great Duke Nukem, I'm gonna rip out your neck and shit down your throat.
In the words of the great Duke Nukem, Gucci Gucci Goo! That was the best moment from the whole game, I'm sorry. Where he goes up to the door and goes, Gucci Gucci Goo! On the, like, the door that looks like a ball. That's the greatest thing ever. Hey, you see that cliff? You want to fall off of it? That'd be great.
Well,
So
trying.
Bethesda, right? You want to go back to that?
Sure.
Because this game's not that great.
yeah.
So Bethesda released a thing where they said, hey, Doom only came out, you know, to reviewers a day before. Day before it's released.
Right. They said that there's going to be no more early preview copies.
That is correct. It will come out to YouTubers and game critics alike a day before.
We're going to give you 45 minutes to give us your first impression of a game.
Pretty much.
And pray to God it's enough to inform the consumer. Well,
yeah,
so
you have a total of 24 hours to play
the
game
if it starts
and give
anything,
us a good review.
Well, if it starts out anything like any of the Assassin's Creed games, they're pretty much fucked.
What, like really slow and kind of boring?
At the beginning,
for the first 5 fucking hours of the game?
Pretty much.
Yeah, that's not good. What game was that did that? Was that Unity? That was like 5 hours of poo?
That and 3.
Three was awful about that. I'm not saying 3 was an awful game. Don't. I gotcha. I have a flail. That's good. I'm gonna die. 3, man. I think 3 was the worst one. I really do.
In terms of starting out, the game itself was a lot of fun.
Yeah, I mean, like, I liked the whole Native America thing. That was really neat. I liked that Connor wasn't, like, just a straight, plain Jane white guy. I didn't care for it much. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. I just didn't. I love 4. Dude, 4 is my favorite person. I love the Caribbean aspect of it. I think that whole thing's fun. Hey, get out of here with that. Get out!
Do you have wheels?
I don't think. I'm moving in a weird way. No, I don't. Did you knock my wheels off?
I knocked your wheels off.
That's all right. Now that's a cool thing about this game, right? Like that's
no.
We're not ready to crown it a cool thing. Oh, she was adamant about doing something there. I just got to watch that. That was great.
This is so weird.
Yeah, Bethesda's doing that whole thing with the day before release, and they use Doom as a just. We are the worst ever at this game. Dude. Oh, that felt good. I'm sorry. They're using Doom as an example, like saying, hey, because it came out and it was critically and commercially successful, that's how we're doing stuff now.
Which and is complete shit on their
That's own. Real shit. That's not enough time to pump out a decent review.
Yeah, it doesn't. It's not. It doesn't give you enough time to really make an informed decision on whether you want to, you know, promote it to the consumer or not. I completely agree with that.
Well, and they're gonna rush shit now, like game company or I'm sorry, review sites, because they want to be first. Like,
right. You heard it here first, folks.
Yeah, the IGN folks. And there's nothing against IGN. No, I think it's great that they put out stuff quickly.
Yeah.
That's good. That's great. You know, it's good to know as a consumer, like, hey, I can trust these people to. Oh, hey, my controller died. Sorry about that. That's a little hiccup.
Get your shit together, Nate.
Yeah, my bad.
Hey, in the meantime, look at my... Oh, never mind. Hold on.
Oh, we're not even close to being done with this one.
On the flip side...
Oh. Oh, no.
Look at my titties.
So this is the whole game, right? It's just chariot racing.
This is literally it.
There's no combat. There's no on-foot combat garbage. It's just this the whole time.
It pretty much.
That's what it appears to be.
It makes me want to go home and masturbate with sandpaper.
Are you saying that masturbating with sandpaper would be better than this?
Probably.
Or are you saying that playing this game excites you so much that you just want to go home and masturbate with sandpaper? Which one is it?
A little bit of both, actually.
Okay.
That's
all right.
That's
I can see
kink.
That.
That's my kink.
Yeah, I can see that as a possibility. Oh hey, if you hold an X, you can use your thing as a shield.
You use your shield as a shield.
Yeah, you...
Thank God for shields.
Look at my shield.
We're going to make shields great again.
I just made you dying great again. Because I ran you off the course. Because I'm awesome.
Look at all these walls.
Hey, I'm in first place. I'm beating you again.
Look at all these walls.
So many walls. Well, it was Rome, right? They had a lot of walls.
They did.
They built... Oh, I get it. That's a political thing. All right.
Yep.
Hey, I'm kind of stupid. I didn't catch on right away. Stop that! Not nice.
Why is my person all dazed and confused? Okay, we're good.
Well, you're all Weeble Wobble, but you won't fall down.
Weebles Wobble, but they won't fall down! What the hell is going on? I finally
no.
fucked that one up.
Oh, I died. Finally? I think we fucked it up from the get-go. Yeah, these controls, as we're playing more, I would like to say, AJ, are just absolute shit.
They're garbage.
Yeah, they're shit from a horse's ass. They're not good. You gotta hit every damn button.
It
ain't fun.
This is actually making my coordination a little off.
Yeah, are you going a little stupid from playing this game?
A little bit.
Are you gonna be stupid driving home tonight?
A little bit.
All dumb. All right.
A little bit.
Just a little.
I might have to have you in the back seat of my car with a fucking sword now.
Can I cut a hole in your... Can I pop up through your moonroof with a sword?
and do that. Do that,
yeah,
right there.
Just waggle out, it around a little bit.
Puff out your titties.
Yeah, puff out my titties and waggle my sword and shield around. I will bang my shield on... My shield on my... I'll bang my sword on my shield a little and look imposing.
There you go.
Yell at people. Yell at people. Ah! And then duck. And then duck. Because that's what you gotta do in this game. You gotta duck.
Yep, and I fucked that one up. Is you saying duck, I fucked it up.
Let's not do the whole tipping chariot thing, though. That's part of this game we probably shouldn't have been. That's bad. Hey, I think
rock
I'm gonna win.
Chariot, rock
I'm gonna
chariot,
win.
Baby,
I'm gonna
baby,
win.
Rock
I'm gonna
chariot,
win.
Chip the chariot over.
Oh!
Rock the chariot.
Oh, I didn't win yet?
Royal lap 4, bud.
No, man, I thought I won.
Nope, Royal lap 4.
I thought we'd been on lap 4.
Lap 4.
No, I see that. I can read numbers.
So hard right now.
Hey, why aren't those numbers in Roman numerals?
Yeah, I call bullshit. I'm gonna sue you, Kodiak.
Yeah, at least be consistent here, people.
Jesus Christ.
Holy crap.
I am so offended right now.
So the draw distance isn't that bad. I will give them that. Hey, I'm running.
Well, yeah, because you're on fire.
Yeah, I am. I tipped into
me three.
Who else is here? Julius Caesar?
Probably in spirit. He's probably masturbating.
He's weeping.
He's probably masturbating with sandpaper behind us.
I sincerely doubt he's masturbating. I got you to ride off the edge like a dipshit. That was awesome. Have fun with that.
I am a dipshit.
Oh, that was great. That was a good feeling. Hey, are we done with this yet? This is total dookie.
This is...
Dude, we've been on this race. Dude, just think if it was 10 laps. Think if this shit was 10 laps.
I have to be extremely drunk to actually have this experience.
And we are not drunk at all, which is kind
of
sad.
I am 100% sober, and I regret every minute of it.
Yeah.
I usually go into work, you know, I usually go into work sober enough to know what I'm doing, but drunk enough to really enjoy it.
Just awkward silence.
I'm just saying.
I don't know what to say to that. I'm sorry. Is this the end?
I hope the fucking
holy God. Shit, it's not the... Why doesn't this end?
This is
stop
the course
this.
That never
go away!
Ends.
Go the fuck away!
And
get
it
out
goes
of here,
on
bitch.
And on my
get out
friends.
Of here. Get out of here. I'm gonna smash into a fucking wall. Get
some idiot started playing this not knowing what it was. But now we keep on playing it because we just don't know what the fuck we're doing anymore.
Oh,
this
dude.
Is a game that never
you rhyme
ends.
About as well as modern rappers.
Yeah, my name is Weezy. I got a black card. I got a black card for my black card. I go hard. Yeah.
Honestly, dude, that's about what modern rap is.
That's
pretty much what it is, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
I miss my days where we were able to discriminate women and get away with it. You know, bitches ain't shit. But hoes and tricks. I'm just kidding.
Huh?
Really?
What?
You never really listened to...
No, man, I just listened to Eminem. He swore a lot.
No. That was, I believe, Dr. Dre?
Okay.
I don't know. I'm very white. I probably shouldn't. I really don't have the social...
You shouldn't listen to that stuff.
We're not
banging in the club or anything weird like...
That's a little racist of you.
No, it's not. They're gangbangers and they bang things and do things in gangs
and
I don't
bang,
know what
and,
they do.
And bang
sorry.
As a gang and gang while they bang and the gang
and their
and
the name
bang.
Is T-Pang, right? Hey,
This video is gonna get taken down. We're gonna get caught.
I don't rap. I don't like any of that stuff.
We're gonna get flagged for being complete bigots.
I just don't. I don't know. I'm sorry.
We're gonna get flagged for just being complete bigots. This is gonna be great.
No, we're not bigots. We're just idiots. There's a difference.
Make the YouTube streaming.
Oh my God! There's still a whole other lap. I just want to kill myself.
We've been at this for 16 minutes.
I'm so sorry.
At what point do we call it quits?
Oh, I said I'm gonna kill myself. This video's gonna get taken down. God damn it, YouTube. You can't do that now. You see that?
Thanks,
Boogie2988 was talking about that. You can't say any of those.
Thanks.
You can't talk about that stuff. I'm gonna get this video taken down because I'm a moron.
Thanks, Tumblr.
So
we appreciate
sorry.
You.
Sorry. I'm... What? Why Tumblr? I'm not Tumblr. Yeah, I thought about it. I didn't come up with
that. That one guy listening gets it. We know who you are. Yeah, that's right. We're talking to you.
He doesn't know either because he's not listening because we have like 3 views per video. And it's like our fucking parents and shit. It's really not. It's not our parents. I swear to God. My parents don't watch it. They don't watch us. They'd be very ashamed.
My mom says I'm cool.
How terrible I am at video games.
My mom says I'm cool.
Yeah, she does. Hey, Kalunga. Eat shit.
Hey, fuck you. Fuck you, Malaria.
Can that... What? My name's Malaria. I just ran into a pole. I'm so stupid.
Sounds like my ex-girlfriend.
Oh, no, the poles hit her.
Oh,
dude, that was a good one. That's good timing. Hey, Kalunga, get your ass over here. You big dum-dum. Oh, that's the most insulting thing I've said all day. You big dum-dum. Oh, that's where the
yes!
End of the race was.
Thank my god!
I hate this game so
much. Oh my god!
Do not ever play this game.
Don't buy it! Save your money and buy drugs instead!
No, don't do that either!
Go buy drugs!
Go buy Titanfall, go buy Skyrim Remastered.
I had 46 crashes!
Hey! That was fun.
That was not a good time!
I blocked once and I have 100% success. I am 100% successful at this game.
I'm zero.
At an aspect of this game.
I'm 0%.
Oh, but you didn't block it all, you suck. I killed you 5 times, I crashed 40. You crashed me.
Oh my god!
Alright, so that was something.
That
right?
was something I don't want to relive.
Yeah, that was a game. That was. We played this thing. Sorry.
How the hell
I'm so sorry, AJ. I'm so sorry to everybody that watched this and had to put up with our. Our misery as well.
They don't come for the games, they come for the commentary.
Yeah, I guess so.
Oh my god.
8 minutes of the commentary.
You paid $4 for that game.
Oh yeah, I did. Oh yeah, ooh.
What the fuck?
I don't know what I was thinking. Yeah, it was $6, but then it was $2 off. Yeah, that was no good.
Why?
No, this game was no bueno. Don't play this game. I'm sorry that we had to play it. I don't think it has a story at all from what I've seen browsing through the game. I think it's just like an arcade mode that you can unlock stuff in.
Well, here, I'm just going to read something. I'm just going to read something off the back of the case real quick.
Yeah, it's the back of the box. Alright.
VG Nation, whether they're defunct or still active, I do not assume any copyright. Awesome visuals and smooth as butter animation.
Okay.
And the music rocks. Maxim.
Okay.
The innovative title gets a thumbs up.
Maxim, isn't that the boob magazine?
Pretty sure they have a lot of titties. Titties and Circus Maximus.
Okay. Those two go in, man.
Hey, well, regardless...
Your characters are male, but they do have tits.
That's true.
So I get that.
Hey, regardless of if it's Circus Maximus or yes. titties, this is our final thought. Titties always go hand in hand.
With Circus Maximus. War chariot thing.
War chariot wars.
Oh, I still have the brace sticker on it.
On the front of the cover is a Minotaur. And,
yeah. It's pretty great.
Yeah.
Why the fuck isn't he in the game?
I don't know.
I want to be a Minotaur. No, I did pay $6 for this. Fuck me.
What?
Fuck me in my wallet.
Satisfy the bloodthirsty masses up to 4 players fighting for their very survival.
Okay, yeah, don't read the back of the box. Don't pick this game up. Instead, go play a good game like Skyrim, and Doom, and other
Quit
fun stuff like that.
Promoting Bethesda. Yep. Fucking.
Oh, shit, that's all Bethesda! Sorry! Yeah, play Fallout 4.
Give Todd Howard your money. Give it all to Todd Howard.
Shell out your money for Todd Howard. Just walk up to him and throw money at him.
Give religious offerings. Give your firstborn to Todd Howard.
Just bow down and pray to Todd Howard is what I'm trying to say.
Jesus Christ.
I'm sorry, those are good games. I didn't realize they're all Bethesda when we were talking about.
They are very good games. Go out and pick up something.
I'm so stupid. All right.
Pick up literally.
No.
Pick up literally anything that isn't this fucking game. That is our final thought to you this evening.
Dude. Fucking Aquaman on the original Xbox. That is one game worse than this one, which I do. Yes, you're looking on my shelf. Yes, it is on my shelf. I will find a way to play that game.
I would rather play Outlaw Volleyball again.
Hey, that was fun. We should play that sometime.
Oh,
hey,
Jesus.
Thank you all for tuning in.
Thank you for enduring this, and I'm AJ, and I've regretted every minute of this evening.
I feel like we're going to be saying that a lot lately. Yeah. Let us know in the comments. Visit Facebook page. We have a website. All that good stuff. Please let us know how we're doing. If you have any suggestions, anything good like that. I have had a lot of technical difficulties with the recording software because Elgato is an asshole. And
get your shit together,
yeah,
Elgato.
They don't like to update their software to make it so stuff runs properly. So that's great. But I will figure something out so that we can record other systems. I really want to get to the PS1 because I think it has a lot of good gems and also Dookie on there that I think would be really fun to play.
Yeah, basically anything that we don't have to hook up via HDMI that isn't Sony compliant. Thanks, Sony, for HDCP.
Well, that's just PS3 in particular. That thing's an asshole to record off of. But yeah, we will find a way. Thank you all. I'm Nathan, and
I am AJ.
Yes, we have been the Golden Age Game.